This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Torch by Flare Blitz. It's down and out. Knockout is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Magby starts to attack. A rigid shot. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Beldum is sent out. Sky Attack rains down havoc. Taken down by an intense blow. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The move fails. Tyro desperately holds on. Hyper Beam! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory!